Alright, let's see. I was exploring back in the cave. Killed a bug. Really sure I don't have a map yet. It looks like there might have been more than one way to get up here. Because I had come from up there on a ledge where a giant ant was blocking. Where the previous first big bug I thought was in my way. Was there a vendor underneath this giant bug? Oh my god, finally have a map. But yeah, like we had started here, killed that first big bug, went this way, and never really came back. There, I guess there was another path. Oh, maybe that's how I get to the statue.
Is someone a customer?
Well, yeah, you had a giant bug in front of you, so I don't really see many people coming down here to see you. Did all of you die to the giant bug? Please don't stab me. Yeah, you don't need to worry about me, I'm leaving. You can continue fishing for whatever you find in these weird rivers. Oh my god, I didn't even see you. Why are you all just rolling at me? I'm gonna need you all to stop freaking me out. Get up there. How? Toodaloo! I don't know where this goes. Also didn't grab that last waypoint of grace, I probably should have. I'm super confused as to where I am. The ledge there. Get through that. Oh? Not this way. Oh my god. Alright, so it looks like there were two routes to get down here, and I don't know, I guess I took the most obvious route? Which, at the end, you end up still having to fight a giant bug hanging from the ceiling? But, like, this alternate route, you also kill, like, a queen ant? Well, I don't know. But I still haven't found how I would have gotten onto this path. Shit. Wasn't paying attention. Oh my god. Can you please lock on to the one that's directly above me, please, game? It doesn't want to lock onto that one. Oh, okay. That's how I could have gotten down there earlier. I don't think I could have opened this door. I thought it was closed. This is the bottom of that long waterfall where the other bug is. Sort of. Oh my god, there's an ant above me. For ants? Like the size of an SUV? Oh my god. I'm sorry if my game is giving you nightmares, Hannah. Because, like, I've been fighting a bunch of ants the size of SUVs in these caves, and it is not pleasant. That's weird. Do I have to backtrack to get to that ledge? How do I get over there? I'm so close. Let me up. Because I couldn't make it from that ledge. So like there must be another way up. Good luck. Oh my god, it let me up. Oh my god, just kidding. Apparently there is an alternate way over here. I keep just finding my own way. my god, more ants. That charm do raises immunity. All right. What the hell is that? Oh, it's those things. So, what? What the actual fuck? Good thing I didn't back up any further. I almost went right over the waterfall. We did it. Oh, and I'm already standing at the grace. That's pretty cool. Ooh, thank you, Mimic. Interesting, so that's an alternate route, however, you can't proceed farther from it. is what it looks like. So it's not really an alternate route, it's just its own unique area that's near some of the stuff that you need to be at. Patches his move. Don't know where to.
You there? Could you help us out, Cully? What you going to?
Some clock.
You will just thank you. I was put
and I ended up.
Oh,
when they. And so this is all I hope. Or I couldn't. Then I'd. Right. I'm. Right. I'm. Right, my knees start knocking.
Thank you. you should find yourself overcome by hunger for the heart, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the western coast. You must not forget that those who partake in dragon communion, their hunger for dragon, until the floodgates burst, the strength of a mighty dragon. It's no surprise that dragon can... You must not forget those who partake their hunger for until the flood of strength. It's no surprise that you must not those who play their hunger for until the flood the strength. It's no surprise.
Then, believe it on for a... Well, you are a true...
My name...
Presuming you're in...
Only...
Apology. I'm afraid my...
Oh, right. I can tell you...
You've seen that...
That's... Only its doors have been...
After they did...
The academy...
As you might have guessed...
Making entry...
And so I'm...
When they come...
You've taken an apprentice...
Well, that is...
Selen was well known.
I followed her at
such. Selen was expelled.
Accused of unthinkable.
I still don't believe
the illustrious Selen.
Why not find
without one?
And you'll never reach the.
And if you find.
Once you've tied up all.
Would you consider.
I know it. But still.
So you found yourself.
But I certainly can't.
That Keeble.
By right.
You should use.
It's true.
But that's no excuse to him.
Oh. Head to the Academy of Rael.
Carry on with your journey.
Don't bother holding yourself up.
Head to the academy.
Carry on with your...
Don't bother holding...
Thank you.
It's been an age. How can I help? Safe.
You being cute, my love. Okay. Thank you.
Thanks for your help there. That bloody finger was a thorn in my side. And now I'm finally rid of him. Here's a token of thanks. I may not have... I'm dying to see you. Yes, I've been... She is the deadliest of all bloody fingers. But in spite of her cessblood, if she comes for you, there is no shame. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet.
Again. In truth, it's been smooth sailing for me. The Scarlet Rot has stilled, as such. Though rather vexingly, I realized that if I still had my... I could have aided you. Now I'm tracing the path Melania, after unleashing the power of the Scarlet Rot. During her battle with... I should like to meet her. I think she's in the north. In the lands that lie beyond the earth. Now, she's passed... Now, she's passed... Now, she's passed into...
Why is this dude in your camp if he's beating you up? I'm in an enemy camp, and I thought there's an enemy in the enemy camp that is also beating them up. It's very weird.
Delightful. I've been doing some learning of my own and will happily. I'm yet to find. I suppose he'll the path ahead might be perilous. Since departing the Round Table Hold, I've come to understand how little it is I. I'm yet to suppose he'll the path ahead. Since departing the how little. I'm yet to suppose he'll the path ahead might be. Since depart how little. May the Golden Order.
Please. Do not stain the immaculacy of your.
I was, oh, where this was going to be awful for a moment.
Wait, you got it back.
made you?
My mum and that sewing kit. I always wanted to. Thank you, very kind. I always wanted to. They're nice. Thank you, very kind. I always want. Good to see you, remember.
You helped me before.
Please, allow me to.
I'm happy.
Master, do you ever make.
I would, well, rather you.
I don't ask anything in.
I am your.
Oh, please.
Bok, ready to make a just.
Master, your wardrobe
and I'm a.
That a royal.
Just wait, Master.
Is that a gift for my undeserving self? Thank you kindly. But what on earth could it. Oh, what. Amazing! I've never seen a golden needle. Not in all my life. With a spectacular royal crest to boot. Are you certain that this is for me?
Oh, I can hardly believe it.
Have faith in me, Master. I'll polish my craft enough. I'll be the gold. Now I'll be able to say. Do you think that, Mum, that I'm as good as any royal seamster now? Oh, it's still not enough. I need to learn how to sew from scratch like her. Going so soon? Please do be safe.
Your seamster, he is always eager. Please, I'm sure he would be.
Bok, this ready to make a jump. Oh, please do be.
There, have you heard? Along the dark path of Imperium, it would not, as Lady Rani's war counselor, you and. I presume you very well. The two fingers gave Blythe to Lady Rani. But if Lady Rani. As an Imperium resists the shadow, will go mad. But such is his destiny. And it pains me so. My purpose, I've served Lady Rani. It has been a long. Now, Lady Rani, I pray that you serve her well. Lady Rani, along the dark. Now, Lady, I pray that you serve. Lady, along the. Now, Lady, I pray that you.
betray her. No matter what might happen. Ronnie. She needs me.
Oh. Come on. No way! Come on! Again, why did I lose lock-on? I'm right in front of you. Stop walking out of range. What the actual fuck? Stop it, I'm sick of you.
It's me.
Hello, friend. The whereabouts of the hidden house of those despicable fiends. The recusants who hunt their fellow Tarn. They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, and I refused to let the the tale of House Hos. I, Dialos.
Oh.
They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, the tale of how
I de-
They laid hands
the tale of how
I DL. The recusants. Can you believe they invited me to join? I can scarcely believe it myself. You might be surprised to learn I took their Naoniat to ask. It's on Mount Gelmir. Found off the old... That's where they hide. Just you wait. You'll rue the day you insulted my name by laying hands on Lanya. The tale of House Hoslo is... It's on Mount Gelmir. Found off the... That's where they hide. Just you wait. The tale of House...